The weather causing all kinds of issues across the state today. Just look at some of this damage after lightning struck a mobile home in Littleton. Luckily, no one was hurt. Fox 31's Gabby Easterwood was on scene shortly after firefighters. She joins us live with the story you'll only see on Fox. Gabby.
Yeah, well, Talia, South Metro Fire says they can't officially say the cause of that fire was a lightning strike, but they say they do believe that that's what the investigation is going to prove. Now, we were there on scene, and we were the only ones there on scene for quite some time. You can see the smoke billowing out of that home there in that mountain park, trailer park. And the woman who lives there says she heard the lightning crack and didn't realize her home was on fire until smoke was coming through the ceiling. Now, neighbors had already called 911, thankfully, when she fled her home with her dog. Now, because they also had units in the area for training, that's why South Metro was able to get there on scene within just a few minutes. Now, thankfully, that homeowner, Lori, was able to get to the outside of her home before anybody was able to get hurt, but the trauma is still very much there for her.
I was so scared, and I'm still so scared, and I'm so traumatized, and my dog is traumatized, and there's so many neighbors that are traumatized. You know, if it could happen like that, where a stroke of lightning could hit, you know, you could get struck by lightning and your house could catch on fire. It's just not something that you think would happen.
Lori and Nick, those two who live in that mobile home, say they are also the property managers of that trailer park. So they say it's not just a loss of their home, but their work as well. But they say the people that do own that park and do own that trailer are putting them up into a hotel until they can get another trailer on that lot and get them moved back in and become those property managers of that area once again. Live in Littleton, Gabby Easterwood, Fox 31.